It's 9th of Feb 2020, a month that comes with double chances or double blessing, let's say. And this is our main campus Christian Union morning news, just to give you a highlight of what happened last week and even as we progress in this year of service, let's say so. And first, before we roll out onto that, let's do the news headlines. Evangelism Week.
Clam in a clean cream can. How can clam cram in a clean cream can?
Creamy night. Caleb Sunday.
And Commissions 2020. I'll be your host, Ngetich Kibiwot Charles.
And I, Wanzao Sarah. Welcome.
We are reminded of an Evangelism Week starting from 10th to 16th of this month of February. And the activities that will come in will include open air crusades at Club 36, commonly known as Club U, outside Hall 9 and Hall 3. And mass evangelism every lunchtime at Mamlaka Kitchen, Kitchen 1 and Box Mess, and in riches in the halls of residents.
Finally, we'll be culminating our Evangelism Week on Friday with a revival at MPH happening from 8:30 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. And on Saturday morning, we shall be having an evangelism breakfast happening at Mamlaka B Mess. And then on Sunday, we shall have a Friends Sunday happening from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. and a joint eating fellowship thereafter. You are all welcome.
Caleb's a who, and they always shout a who. And on 23rd of Feb, that is this very year, we are going to have our Caleb Sunday. And this is just to come and highlight you on the dress code of that day. We are going to have a white shirt, a navy blue tie or a bow tie, and navy blue trousers, and a grey blazers for those who have it. Let's come and celebrate this day and make it a success as you celebrate the Lord together. It will be happening here at 844 building. It will be a creamy night. That will be on 6th of March this year 2020. And this is a night that we come showcase the talents that God has entrusted us with. That is, if it's singing, dancing competition, spoken word, comedy, or anything that you feel that you can showcase to the world. And for presentation, kindly register with a CREAM committee member. See you on that night.
It's Commission 2020. This is a call for us to register for Commission Conference happening on the 28th of December to the 2nd of January 2021 at Kabarak University in Nakuru County. This is a conference that seeks to work. Therefore, join us as we get enlightened on how to carry out the Great Commission that we are tasked to do as Christians. Registration is only 1,000 Kenya shillings via the Focus website, that is conference.focuskenya.org. Kindly register.
We will be back after some few minutes. Stay tuned.
Did you know that MCC Tech is an enterprise of the main campus Christian Union established in 2010 under the ICT team, with a goal of raising funds for the union through the offering of ICT services and enhancing the skills of its members? These funds support the running of the activities of the Christian Union, including missions. First, we offer photography for the union and beyond, which involves photo sessions during union events such as Sunday services, trainings and evangelism. Commercial photography entails photoshoots with members, photo selling, photo editing and event coverage, that is Elders Night and Sermon Shoots. We also extend our services to external clients. Secondly, in graphic designs, we offer still graphics that entails poster making to publicize union events, logo design, t-shirt design and digital printing at a subsidized price. In motion graphics, we do news anchoring and 3 minutes of sense segments that create awareness on union activities and to an extent give teachings to the members. MCC Tech also comes up with birthday clips for members upon request at a fee. Thirdly, web design MCC Tech designers have skills in app development, that is PhotoGal Pro among others, that acts as a storage medium for union event photos. The Union Flick was established and has been under maintenance by uploading of photos, sermons, news bulletin in the YouTube for the electronic sources through www.mccun.org. In addition, we offer classes to equip our designers with the skills and knowledge that enhance quality production in our services. Our clients range from students, associates, churches, and other organizations. Could you be having any work to be printed, design work to be done, event photos to be covered such as graduations, cards, birthday clips, a website to be designed, then search no more. We are ready to serve you at a convenient and friendly price. The enterprise is committed to professionalism and quality services. Our services are aimed at glorifying God. All in all, glory be to the Almighty God. Get in touch with us through our director at 0798-637-146 for more details.
Thank you and welcome back. We would like to appreciate those who attended the leadership training that took place yesterday in Chiromo. And also a reminder to the ICT students that we shall now be having our normal ICT classes due to the Evangelism Week happening this coming week.
And don't forget to follow us on our social platform, that is Facebook at MCCU Christian, Twitter, Instagram and YouTube at MCCUON. And don't forget to subscribe and watch the sermons, the latest sermons on our YouTube channel. And this brings us to the end of our news today. But before that, my take is, if you want to know the road ahead, kindly ask those who are coming back.
And my punchline is, there is always light at the end of the tunnel. Trust the process. I've been your presenter, Wanzo Sarah.
And I am a teach Kibi Watt Charles. Till next week, same place, same time. Shalom.